tired of being laughed at, tired of being tossed into the fire. If you pray for sweet forgiveness, protection from your fear, you're not alone. If you struggle with addiction, the hunger that it knows, and so it grows and grows till it controls your every minute, hour, days and nights. You're not alone. Darkness is depression, a darkness that no one knows. It consumes you so completely, pulls you down into the depths of the blackest hole. If you think you can hold on and fall into the silence and need against all hope, the light in someone's eyes, and you may not see it now, but there's a reason for this time. You're not alone. No, you're not alone with the darkness, alone with the silence, alone with the hunger, alone with your fear, alone with the alone with your tears. You're not alone. If you're one of the abused, beaten up, beaten down, or just can't say, oh, if you're looking for why it just won't stop, you're not to blame. No, there are many who believe you and offer you their hand and take you to a safe place and help you understand you're not alone. We're not alone.
Together.